found his wife-to-be asleep inside her home, but when he reached out to her, she joined with all the ashes in the sky. So Zolf returned to where he proposed in the Hanging Gardens, and there he stood, as if the gods would answer him.